is Miss Marchman, and I'll be your teacher for the temporary moment. Respecting women. This is what we're all gonna learn today, okay?
Okay.
Rape.
Nope.
Don't do it.
No, thank you.
Everyone, that's who you don't rape. Secrets. Don't keep them.
Unless it's in your pits. Secrets, yeah.
Yeah. Penis. They have them. Erection. Cause all female problems. Courtesy, learn it. Time, spend it. Intelligence, lack. Nothing is what they mean to women. Good, they are not. They are worthless. They put women through oppression. Men are the problem. They need to be excited about the women. Never love a man. And when you learn all of this, you will know the concept of respecting women. Do I have any questions?
Do you have a class?
Just one.
Yes, Andrew.
Did you eat paint chips when you were little?
Paint chips is not on the board.
You live near any power line.
Actually, I did. I grew up in a small town called Midland, Pennsylvania.
Hey, Midland, Pennsylvania, you better get over there with Carrie Rose and not Gina Cezina.
It's 12 blocks long. That equals 1 mile in and out. And right next to Midland, and I mean right next,
there's a power plant.
Is a big-ass power plant. Ew. There's a couple of them.
That explains it.
And the walk, there's a big one that's shaped like this. And water runs down into this big pool.
It's a cooling tower.
And it's hot. And the clouds.
You better get your ass over there.
The clouds come out.
I'm going to break you up and carry you.
The clouds
I
come
see that.
Over your shoulder.
Do it, Gina.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God.
Oh, no. But remember, I mean it.
Better have that ass over here cleaning that board off before the day's over, too.
A penis and erection are beat out.
Alright, let me do it.
Tag me in it.
You know what it is.